A former Rossford Elementary principal found guilty today on 4 counts of child pornography. According to our media partner, the BG Sentinel Tribune, William Bazell pleaded no contest, 3 counts of pandering sexually oriented material, and 1 count of possession of criminal tools. Bazell arrested last March for having child porn on his computer. His sentencing has been set for April 19th. He faces up to 25 years in prison.